going on, everybody? Couldn't decide if I wanted to do a guitar video or if I wanted to do an aquarium video, so I just kind of improvised and did both. Got a 75-gallon aquarium in the background. I had this set up in my old house. Brought it over here, tried to bring it in the house on my dolly, and messed up and cracked the bottom of it. So I had to take it to Sherwood Glass, and they replaced the bottom glass in it, and I've had it set up now for, I guess probably a couple of months. It's a 75-gallon freshwater. I've got glowfish in it. It's a tetra tank. I've got some tetras, a few corys on the bottom. You can't really see the corys too well. And what else I got in there? Well, there you saw the corys just go across. I think I've got a couple of, I think you call them rasboras, maybe. But anyway, I'll do a video a little bit later on my aquarium itself. Like I said, this one's a 75-gallon. I've got a 29-gallon in my son's room. It's been a little bit since I've done a guitar video, so I decided to kill two birds, one stone, knock both of them out at the same time. Hadn't really been doing too much since I got in the new house. I've been messing around with the new house, trying to get everything situated with it, and pretty much got everything situated.